Hey guys, welcome to Tenorshare channel. Have you ever experienced that heart-stopping moment when your iPhone 14 or 14 Pro suddenly turns completely black? That's right, it's the infamous black screen of death. Don't worry, today I will guide you step by step to solve all the possible fixes. After watching this video, I believe your phone will be back to normal. I wish you good luck. What causes the black screen of death? Before we start the fix, let's first understand what exactly caused your iPhone black screen of death. 1. Hardware problem. Maybe your phone fell badly, or there is a problem with the battery connection. 2. Software failure. Sometimes, an update gone wrong or a defective app can cause the system to crash. But don't worry, whether it's a stubborn bug or a hardware failure, I can help you solve it. Method 1. Check the hardware basics. First, 1. Make sure your phone is not completely dead. Plug it into the charger and wait for a few minutes. Sometimes, it just needs a little power. 2. Check for physical damage. If you've dropped your phone recently, you may need professional help. But keep watching, these next tips can still save the day. Method 2. Force restart. Okay, if charging doesn't work, let's try a hard reset. Here's how. Quickly press and release the volume up button. Quickly press and release the volume down button. Then, press and hold the power button until you see the Apple logo. If it works, congratulations on fixing the problem. If not, don't panic. We're just getting started. Method 3. Use Tenorshare ReiBoot, no data loss. If the previous two methods didn't work, then I highly recommend using Tenorshare ReiBoot, a super simple tool that can fix over 150 iOS issues without deleting your data. First, download and install ReiBoot on your computer. Link in the description below the video. Connect your iPhone and enter recovery mode. Just quickly press volume up button, press volume down button, and then press and hold the power button until you see the recovery screen. Open ReiBoot and click the start repair button. Select standard repair, which will not lose your data and can solve most system problems. The software will prompt you to download the corresponding firmware to fix the iPhone system problem. Wait patiently for the download process, which will take about 10-20 minutes, depending on your network speed. After the download is complete, click Start Standard Repair. The software will start repairing your phone. I believe that after the repair is completed, your phone will be back to normal. Method 4. Restore with iTunes. Data may be lost. Connect your iPhone to the computer and put the phone into recovery mode. Press volume up, volume down, and then hold the power button until you see the recovery screen. Open iTunes. Choose Restore or Upgrade in the pop-up window. If you don't want to upgrade the system, I recommend you to choose Restore. However, both iTunes Restore and Upgrade will erase your data, so only use it as a last resort if you don't mind starting from scratch. That's it. Whether you use fast charging, a hard reset, or ReiBoot or iTunes, your iPhone 14 should be back to life. If it worked for you, please hit the like button and let me know in the comments which fix saved the day. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to us for more iPhone tips and tricks. See you next time.